It all happened so fast. I've always wanted to be an Olympian, and I didn't want that dream to be shattered just because I fell.
And she just looked at us and said, am I still considered an Olympian?
And she told me, yes, honey, absolutely. It's a challenging time, but when I make it to the next Olympics, it will all mean so much more.